Hey, what's up, guys? Back with another video here, and today we are in DC for the Office Experience. Let's go. All right, let's go inside. Dunder Mifflin, baby.
Because it's finally time for you to get a little taste of Scranton, right here at the Office Experience.
Thank you, thank you. The mallard. Toby Flenderson. Go, Meredith. He did, didn't he? All right, so these are real props from the show provided by NBC Universal, which is crazy. Real Dundies. The stapler and Jell-O. Wow, that's crazy. Awesome. If you want to be ambitious in life, you gotta be just like Kevin Malone. Wow, these are hilarious. Michael's office. A couch and reception.
Pam's touch. Oh, these chairs do suck.
So Pam wasn't lying, huh? Damn. Pam's desk behind the scenes. Awesome. So here's my guy, Dwight K. Schrute's desk.
Yes.
Okay, hold on. You gotta get my picture.
There's Jim's. Meredith. Phyllis's. Ryan's. And in Dwight's desk, yes. Hey, Mose. Oh, the conference room. Yes, it is your birthday. So we're here in Dunder Mifflin's conference room. It is your birthday. This is where all the magic happens. Wow, this is crazy. Conference room TV. This is where Pam and Jim usually would sit and not pay attention. So dope. It's a must have.
Cousin. Fasta.
I want Dwight's. Yeah, that's the one I want. Assistant to the regional. Let's go.
You get for yelling out loud. I took
one. Well, what happened? You can get one for me? Oh, okay. The infamous copier. Pam's nemesis. Alright, let's see how Angela's desk looks.
Daddy.
Okay. Angela Martin.
Wait for Daddy, he'll be over there.
And then we got Oscar's desk right here.
You have a chair? Okay, you sit there.
There's his mug. My guy Kevin. Let's see if there's anything in his drawer. Yes.
Well, that's a good picture.
And here we have Michael Scott's office. Oh, yes, baby. This is where all the magic happens. Ah. Let's go. And this is where the man sits.